Acts almost like a, I'm in a department store. I feel like I'm in Macy's. All right, here we have like a storage area. And as you can see, like there's tons of clothes. Yeah, this place is loaded. Man, even more clothes. Huh. All right, here we have like a lamp and like children's board games. Ninja Turtle, I don't know what this is, some kind of toy, but bikes and cooking sets. Yeah, this place is loaded. Looks like a brand new refrigerator. So this is the sanctuary, guys. There's about 6 to 7 organs in here. Wow, this is beautiful. But yeah, check this one out. Check out this organ. And there's the balcony up there. So this part has been cleaned out and there was some pews over here. And let's see what, oh, this is like an old fireplace that's been covered up. Some more children's toys and light fixtures. But part of this church was a school. As you can see, this looks like a sewing class of some sort. All right, there's something I do want to show you guys. Check this out. I wonder if this is an antique. Yeah, this is a nice bird cage. And so is this. Yeah, this is a very different looking church. You see the paint peel and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pianos and organs. There's another kitchen area. Wow. All right, here we have another kitchen area. There's an old Frigidaire. And there's still food here. Yeah, they left cans of food. Let me check the date. December 2019. All right, so I'm back here around in the basement, so probably going to end this explore now. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to hit the notification button so you can be notified when I upload a new video. But hope you enjoyed this one, and I will catch you in the next one. Take care.